What's going on, guys? My name is Seriously the Cat, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to get the TM04, I believe it's called. We're going to do is you're going to go to Route 4, which is where I'm at. Don't believe me? Well, I'm going to pull up the map, and it's automatically going to put me on to Route 4. Route 4 is left of Cerulean City, as you can see right there, and it's past Mount Moon. Mount Moon is right over there. There's the exit of Mount Moon, and if you go a little bit west of here, Cerulean City is just over there. You can see the patch of grass in which you can count your Pokemon and a lot of good stuff. And yeah. So what you're going to do on Route 4 is you want to go all the way over to this Pokeball right here. You want to pick it up, and it contains Roar. It is as simple as that. And that's the simple way to get the TM for Roar. Or I guess one of the ways you might be able to buy it at Celadon City. I'm not exactly sure on it, but that's it. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.